So does the Insta360 Flow work with Android devices? Well, yes, it does, but there are some limitations which we're going to talk about in this video today. First of all, Insta360 have done a really good job of listing all of the compatible devices and what features they are compatible with. There is a list on their website. I will link it in the description down below for you to go and check your particular device to see what features are compatible. Unfortunately, due to whatever reasons, the restrictions from Android, the software problems, whatever, there are some features that are missing from certain devices, certain Android devices, as there are with the iOS devices, some of the older ones, then you will be struggling to get the maximum features out of the Insta360 Flow. But generally, everything is compatible with a couple of exceptions with Android phones. First of all, there is a limitation on the 4K footage. It's only available in 30 frames per second on Android devices. With iOS devices, it's 4K 60. Now, I don't see that being a massive issue, to be honest, unless you want to slow your footage down in post-production. I shoot all of my footage in 4K 30. Anyway, it's how you get that more cinematic feel to the footage, the more true-to-life feel in 30 frames per second. So that's what I shoot all of my footage in anyway. So that, for me, isn't a real issue. I picked up myself a Google Pixel 6a just to test it out with the Flow, and I've been really impressed the way it works. It works very well. The one other feature that doesn't work with Android is that when you actually turn on the Flow, it doesn't auto connect to the phone. So with iOS, you get a little notification saying the Flow has been activated, would you like to go into the app and start shooting video? With Android, you don't get that notification. It's not compatible with that particular feature. Please check the compatibility list first of all, that I'll link in the description again down below. So apart from that, I've tested it out. The tracking worked very, very well. It worked brilliantly. I shot some video in 4K 30 just in the back garden quickly, and it worked. It looked very nice. So yeah, that is it really. They are compatible. Again, I will say the compatibility list is in the description down below. But that's it. I just wanted to make this quick video to make you aware that majority of the features are compatible with Android devices. There are some limitations, but again, check the list down there for all the compatibility with your particular device.